Want to run your air conditioning overnight in your caravan while camping off the grid? You heard it right, run aircon without 240 power. Keep watching and we'll show you how. Hi there, Andrew here from Accelerator Electrics and Air Conditioning on the Sunshine Coast. Today we're very excited to show you through this on the move, no limits caravan that we have just finished installing a power pack and a drive lithium power system. This caravan came to us with 325 amp hour AGM batteries in it, an Enerdrive Combo 1600 watt charger inverter, and a Projecta DCDC charger. It was only wired up and capable of running a microwave and a couple of power points. The battery's inverter DCDC charger were all too small to run the aircon system. This new setup is a custom system that is built by us and Enerdrive and includes two 300 amp hour compact lithium batteries, an Enerdrive Combi 2000 watt inverter charger, the custom Enerdrive base plate, two 40 amp DCDC chargers, and an Enerdrive ePRO plus battery monitor. The other thing we've done is we've fitted 890 watts of solar on the roof and a Dometic Harrier inverter air conditioner. Let's take a closer look at all the components inside. We'll start up top with the solar panel. As the caravan already had 220 watt panels on the roof, it also had the aircon unit, satellite dish, a couple of TV antennas, so we had to pay Tetris to get all the panels there. It now has 9 separate panels, including the two existing ones, totaling 890 watts. The 9 solar panels flow into the Morningstar 60 amp controller. The whole system is installed under these seats in the rear of the van. We've installed two 300 amp hour compact lithium batteries, giving the caravan a whopping 600 amp hours of lithium. That is equivalent to 850 amps of AGM batteries. So there's a few reasons why we use these lithium batteries in these type of fit outs. Lithium ion batteries have a high density and high energy density and are perfect for cyclic applications. They offer savings of up to 70% in volume and weight compared to traditional lead acid or AGM batteries. Lithium ion batteries also offer fast charging and discharging, high efficiency and 3 times as many charging cycles, up to 1500 cycles compared to traditional AGM lead acid batteries. To give you an example of the weight saving, you would need to have 725 amp hour AGM batteries installed in the caravan to get the equivalent run time for the aircon system. The weight of that many AGM batteries would be 241 kilos. In comparison, these two lithium batteries weigh less than 100 kilos. Don't forget about the space saving too. I don't know how many caravans that would fit all these AGM batteries underneath the seat. A feature that these lithium batteries have that is exclusive to Enerdrive is the active cell balancing. In layman terms, the battery is made up of individual cells and over time these cells get out of balance with each other. Enerdrive has a magic black box that allows for automatic balancing of the cells during charging, discharging and storage. Any cells with high voltage density will transfer energy to the lower cells in the pack, which will increase the longevity of the batteries and limit the waste of stored energy. Down here we have the Enerdrive ePRO Combi 2000 watt charger inverter. It is an all-in-one combination of a DC to AC pure sine wave inverter, an advanced multi-stage charger and a high-speed AC transfer switch. The main task of the ePRO Combi inverter charger is to act as an uninterruptible AC power supply or UPS. In case of disconnecting the van from 240 volt, the ePRO Combi immediately stops charging the battery, releases the AC transfer switch and activates an inverter to take over supply of all the connected loads. Basically, this inverter is what runs all the 240 volt appliances like the air conditioning system, the microwave and the power points. So you can pretty much plug anything into this thing like kettle, toaster, coffee maker, hair straightener, even the washing machine. So basically this charger will still charge the batteries even when it's connecting power supply into 240 volt. So it's got load sharing. When free camping and you're not plugged into 240 power, the inverter takes the power stored in the batteries, turns it into 240 volt to run the appliances. Next up, we'll take a closer look at these 240 amp DC to DC chargers. The Enerdrive DC to DC battery charger is a fully automatic multi-stage, multi-input battery charger with the ability to charge from either alternator linked to a battery or via the solar panel. In this instance, we're only using it as a DC-DC charger because we're going to use a separate Morningstar solar regulator. The reason for that is so when you're driving, we can charge from both the Anderson plug, alternator, and from the solar panels. The reason why we've got two of these DC-DC chargers is because with them parallel together, we can get up to 80 amps of charging while driving. So basically these batteries can take a lot of hit and these chargers can give it to them. The Anderson plug connects straight to these DC-DC chargers and they manage the whole lithium profile. We've worked closely with the team at Enerdrive in Brisbane to have this system fully customised to suit this caravan and customers' needs. Prior to the van coming in, all the measurements are sent to Enerdrive and they build a battery management system connection plate in their factory in Brisbane. This is basically a plate that is built in the factory and shipped to us for installation. All the individual circuits are fused and clearly labelled, and this handles all the charging, discharging and fusing for the system. Over here on the wall, we've mounted the ePRO Plus battery monitor and alarm. The battery monitor shows you the true state of charge of your system. It's like a fuel gauge for your battery, telling you how long until the system shuts down, the hours and minutes, and also the current load going in and out. The ePRO Plus can monitor up to 3 battery banks. We also have set up 2 alarms. The first will shut the system down at 24% capacity. The second is to shut the AC off when the batteries get down to 35% capacity. That allows the fridges and all the other important things to keep running overnight while once the aircon shuts down so that no problems happen. We can expand it up to another 3 alarms. So for example, we could turn the washing machine off at 30% or lights at 28% or something like that. So all in all, this is a pretty epic system. It's not often I geek out. And one for the serious tourers out there who want the creature comforts of powered appliances like you'd have in your home. If you are interested in upgrading to a lithium system for your caravan or have any questions about getting your van set up for free camping, feel free to comment below, send us an email, or give us a call on 1300 227 353. Thanks.